Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kyrioth, and this is Dawn of War Soulstorm again. And you asked for it. You asked for it, and so here we are with Ultimate Apocalypse. I've still got a bit of a cough, but I'm battling through it. I just want to play this. I want to play it so bad. I downloaded it before I got ill, and I was like, at some point, we're doing this. And then I was really ill and I couldn't do it, but I'm sick of waiting. I can't handle it anymore, so we're just going to go for it. Let's have Act of War, because why not? We now have Space Marines Eldar, Chaos Demons, Dark Eldar even, and Eldar, Imperial God, Inquisition Demon Hunters, Necrons, Orcs, Battle Space, Space Marines, Tau Empire, and Tyranids. Oh my god. Now, you can have Space Marines anyway, although they've all got new, like, race stuff. Damn it, I've forgotten about that. I was going to go, oh, we've done Chaos, we've done Space Marines, there's no point doing those, she's already done them, but... That's very tempting, though. That's very tempting. Ooh, oh, Inquisition Demon Hunters. We'll do, yes. Let's do Imperium again. Let's do Imperium versus Chaos again. Because we can do Chaos Demons and Chaos Space Marines now. And we could always do some Traitor Guard. Oh, that's a great idea. Oh yeah, I've sold myself on that. Okay, Space Marines. So we're going to do Inquisition Demon Hunters, Space Marines, and Sisters of Battle. Not auto teams, player set teams. Not random teams either, god damn it. We're going to be against Chaos Space Marines. We're going to be against Chaos Demons and Imperial Guard, because they're going to be... filthy traitor guard. That's how that's going to work. Not Alpha Legion, Black Legion. Demons of Chaos and Divided is hilarious, because that shouldn't even work, let's face it. Demons of Khorne. Actually, let's do World Eaters, Demons of Khorne, and who's close enough to their the Warhawks, they'll do. Sorry, you're traitors now. Deal with it. Okay, Destructio Investigatio. Oh no. This is going to be so painful to do. Never mind. I'll try and cut out as much of the coughing as I can. I've done an okay job of it so far. But I'm trying to talk more, which is making it worse. Which is dumb, but, you know, that's just how I roll. In a dumb way, apparently. Blood Angels, I kind of approve. Let's do classic. Let's go classic. And obviously it's got to be our martyred lady. Don't know why I say it like this. Our martyred lady. Do we do hard? Or do we do harder? Harder. AI dummies? No. Oh my god. No, that would kill my PC. We'll do plus 40. Because it will wreck me, I know it will. Oh my god, there's so much shit now. Oh god. Yep. Oh, what is this? This is awesome. This is so good. Oh, no, not that. We're not having that. That's crazy. No, we'll leave that. Oh. Oh, hang on. All races start the game with a build unit by default. No builders are spawned. Okay. No. 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 Oh my. All races start the game with a Titan? Hey, look, I'm going to stop it there. Right, we'll just deal with what we've got. Hey, maybe not. No, maybe not that either then. Okay, we're going to go for that. New quick start, but we don't want to go mental. Alright. Resource rate, we'll go high. Game speed, normal. Starting location, no. Fixed. Lock teams, yes. Okay. This is going to be mental. We're going to have to do... I'm going to do loads of videos on this now because of all those crazy add-ons. Oh, yes. Right, I'll press start whilst it's loading. I'll have a coughing fit and then we'll be in the game. Delightful. Right, we're going to try this again because I just had a minor issue whereby apparently the AI is a lot better in this than it is in standard Soulstorm and I got ruined. So let's try it again. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, first things first. We need one of them. We need a couple of these. We need some bodyguards to capture the stuff. Nice and rapid. Oh, Lord. So I sort of know what I'm doing this time. That's a lie. I know a little bit more than I did when I just got absolutely annihilated. Pretty much instantly, it's worth pointing out. Like, it wasn't a... Oh, don't worry. I think we can pull this back. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. No. Ruined is not the word. Absolutely... annihilated is what we got. I won't buy it. There's literally even no point in putting it in, like putting it into the video, leaving it in the video, because it was literally me going just that pretty much over and over again. It was not good. You can sort of hear as well that my voice is a little bit better, but only a little bit. It's just annoying now. It's just a bit frustrating because it's not dreadful, but it's also not great. Okay, and on the basis that the enemy came at me pretty damn quick before. Okay, give me some stormtroopers. Unlock the Chimera as well. And give me an Inquisitor Lord. You come over here. You lot get that. I need an icon of purification there. I'm pretty much guessing as to what a lot of this stuff does, by the way. Because I don't know. We've got a crazy tower. We've got a ton, like, just a ton of upgrades. Like, an insane number of upgrades. We've got archivists as well. We've got the Grey Knights there on their way. Very slowly, but they are coming. Awaiting your... Oh, did I just pull that guy off the thing to do that? I think I did. Point selected as you wish. Just build it. Hurry up and build it. Okay, we'll upgrade that. What would you have me do? Okay, you attach to that. Ready to die for me? No, I'm not, and neither is anyone else. So chill your beans. Okay. An anti-demon / commander weapon which slows down all enemies within 50 meters. Well, I guess we'll put that at the back there. Okay, I need more bodyguards. That's something I need. Build a chimera. Or two. We'll build two chimeras. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh shit. What am I doing? I was just ignoring that guy. Okay, that's a lot of cultists and shit. That's not good. Come over here, you madman. Over here. Give me a heavy bolter. You nutcase! Fucking get back here, you jerk! Oh, the Chimera's having to go all the way around. That's bad planning on my part, but never mind. Okay, so I've got two of these bastards now. What's this guy got? Heavy bolter. Oh my god. Why are they moving at a million miles an hour? What's going on there? Right, you, come over here. Give me the icon of purification on that. That's nearly done. Good. You come over here. God, that's so much shit. Quick, build stuff. Build all the things. Now, you see, this is what happened last time, except I didn't have any heavy bolters to prevent it. So, I'm happy that I've got the heavy bolters at least. Everyone seems to be dead, which I'm not so keen on, but... God. Oh. Okay, that's... A lot of chaos is now dead, so that's handy. Take that. You assholes, give it me. I need it. Actually, no one needs it because I've upped the resource rate by a ridiculous amount. Okay, then we can probably stop building Death Court Assassins now. But I appreciate the effort. Okay. One more squad members. And we're going to want... you can chill out as well, actually. I'll unlock that because I suspect I might need that for later. Urban territories. Now, I didn't work out what those did last time. Urban territory. I guess I'll put it there. Oh, is that not... Oh, does it need to be finished off? I don't know. I have no clue. Fix that. Oh my god. Oh god. It's so complicated. It's way more complicated than before. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Give me a bunch of them then. Oh my god. Right, well, I want two of them now. I'll have an Astral Telepathica as well. Give me another Grey Knight, please. Okay, now I can upgrade that. Which means I can give these guys melters. Plasmas. Yes. Yes. There we go. Right, boys. Get over here. Is that ours or theirs? It's theirs, isn't it? Bollocks. Okay. That's fine. Servitors? Maintenance servitors. We're gonna have those. This is... It's not just me, is it? This is... This feels bloody complicated. Oh shit. Oh shit. The music is immense as well. Oh, we can't repair? Oh, there's command tanks? Oh my god. This is ridiculous. What the hell? This is mental. This is mental. Can I build more of these? No, I can only have a certain number. Alright. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know who that guy was, but he had a bad day. Okay, well, I guess I need maintenance servitors. Oh my god. Okay, that's a problem. See, now this is why we need another one. That is... Oh, shit. They're pushing this way as well. Oh, bollocks. Grey Knight Brotherhood Captain. Oh, Lord. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, shit. That's a lot of crap that I'm fighting. Boys, get over here. Get over here, get over here. Starting to get a bit slow down on the orders. Okay, stop researching the Dreadnought.
Confirmed. Support inbound.
We need boys. We need boys now. Give me a bunch of weapon servitors. Okay, the Brotherhood Champion is doing a good job there.
Support inbound. Return to battle line.
He's looking a bit rough, but he's getting there. Okay, I'm alright for zoom in. We'll just have to zoom in. What a legend this guy is. Okay, back up, lad, back up. What weapon do you even have? I can't even see what weapon that is. What is it? Oh, Plague Marines. Disgusting. Zoom it in, boys, zoom it in. Zoom it in. The fuck is this? Everything's gone blue. Why has everything gone blue?
The warriors of the Inquisition are yours to command.
Everyone's moving in slow motion, what the? The blazes. Okay, what else can I build? A bunker? This is just too... This is too crazy for me. Bloody Flamers of Tzeentch, get out of it. Alright, alright, so the lads are keeping it held. Just. Those bunkers are proving to be invaluable. Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? Am I building what I think I'm building? Tell me I'm building what I think I'm building. Tell me it's true. Audio Malleus, Supreme Lord. Ordo, sorry, not audio. Oh, boys, repair that. Is that mine? Yes, I've got my own Thunderfire cannon now. Love it. That's pretty funny. Get out of it, Bloodletters. You scum. Is that a Bloodthirst? Oh, shit. Yeah, get out of it. Fuck you. I like these weapon servitors. I don't know how to say it. I know it's servitors, but it sounds weird saying the word servitors. But then if you try and shorten it to servitors, it just sounds dumb. Okay, that is a lot of enemy units right there. Oh, shit. I've got bloody Grey Knight Terminators, though. Oh, you fuckers are going to be in for a right treat soon. Oh, my God. Fuck me, a Nemesis Dreadknight. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. You're gonna get wrecked, boys. Get in there. Annihilate those pricks. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, this is... Get them. Wait. The fuck? Ah, yes. Yes! Oh. You are fucked, matey boy. Did someone say Grey Knight's wrecking your face? Nah, they're not. Demons are shit, mate. Demons are shit. Get that ugly fucker right there. Cut him down. Am I making more? Shit, I'm not. Get me some more. I guess we'll have a look at that then. Oh my god! Yeah, can I upgrade this yet? Nuclear Weapon Center. Interesting. Well, I guess we'll have that over there then. How are you doing over here, Terminators? Oh shit. Come on, boys. Don't you get capitulated now. You're getting capitulated, boys. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Oh, no. Oh, no. Maybe I shouldn't have put these on. I put it on the hard. No. Was it harder? I think it was harder I put it on. Oh, shit. This is bad. Bloody fiends of Sunny Edge. Piss off! I also keep forgetting to build units, which is entirely my own fault. I need to spam out some crappy units to go along with my actual decent units, because oh man, I'm letting the side down here. It's also a crazy amount of stuff going on, which is it's taking a mild toll on the old PC there. Only mild, obviously. When I'm building a nuke, but I don't think it's going to open through in time. I don't think that's going to happen in time. Just come over here. Okay, lads, you're just going to have to try and keep this lot at bay until the big shit arrives. It's going to take quite some time, and I suspect you're not going to manage it, but... Reinforcements have arrived. At least that thing is maybe doing something. Oh, everything's gone gammy again. I may have to do this again at some point, but maybe not. Not with quite as many units. Armies. It's a little bit crazy. A little bit. Get the juggernaut running around. We've got... Where is that? Demon Prince of Tzeentch. Nice. But buddy, Lord of Change, rampaging through the base as well. Less than ideal. That's at 45%, so that's going to take forever. I'll check out some of these guys again. I don't think the Warhound is going to save me. I'm not going to lie. Get over there. We can rebuild, boys. We can rebuild. Just... No! No, it's not going to finish. It's not going to finish. It's going to be a loss. I can feel it. Okay, I'm going to have to turn the difficulty down and maybe reduce the number of armies on the field. I'm like piling out shitty units to try and delay them and it's just not working. Nah, the Warhounds are never going to get out. My last hope. It was my last hope. Oh, great. Fucking Bloodthirster as well. Ooh, Dreadknight. I love that. Can garrison the Grand Master, tripling his statistics. What? That's immense. What on earth? Maybe I should have gone with a race that I actually know something about as well. But I was like, Inquisition, solid. Which is true. Okay, boys. It's time to start all over again. It's never going to happen, lads. You've got a Demon Prince. But... And a Keeper of Secrets. What the fuck? So they've got a Bloodthirster, a Lord of Change, a Keeper of Secrets. Where's the Great Unclean one? Have they got one of those lying around somewhere? I'd love to try Necrons out as well, actually. I bet Necrons have got some crazy shit for this. Tesseract vaults and all kinds of mad shit. What the fuck is that? What? What? What the Jesus Christ? What the fuck? I've never heard of a mobile capital imperialis. I've never heard of that. What the Christ is that? I mean, it's pretty funny. Holy shit. That's ridiculous. That's mental. I hope it's good. I mean, 18,000 health, alright. Has got as much as a Keeper of Secrets, though, which I cannot select. Oh, Rubric Marines, awesome. 34,000, what? What? I know Rubric Marines are solid, but come on. 34,000 health? Are you... Oh, shit, it's Karamazov in the fucking Throne of Judgment. Oh, you hero. Fucking immense. Bloody Throne of Judgment. It's so dumb. Keeper of Secrets is a bit weak. It's no fucking mobile capital imperialis. Mobile magic school bus vehicle factory. Magic school bus. Alright. Very fucking lore-friendly description there. Get some of that fucking 1D4chan action in there, did you? Okay, we let the side down. It's true. We got annihilated. Are they actually building a Thunderhawk gunship? Because that would be cool. Or are they just landing to drop off stuff? I think they just land to drop off, don't they? But they're not dropping anything off right now. I'm just sat here trying to make a new HQ, and all these fucking demons are flying around. Yeah, Talon. Lehman Russ murderer? What the fuck is a Lehman Russ murderer? What's that got? Murderer! What is that? What has it got? Three plasma cannons. That's an executioner, ain't it? I thought the old triple plasma cannon job. I mean, Danny, that's not a plasma cannon. It's a plasma something or other. But it's still a plasma weapon. I thought that was the executioner, the Lehman Russ with the plasma cannons on the side and the fucking plasma cannon on the front. Maybe not. Who knows? But someone will know. Someone in the comments will tell me. Lehman Russ murderer. Lehman Russ. Russ. Christ. Hang on, I'm going to quickly Google this. Whilst this mad shit is going down, I'm going to do a quick Google. Lehman Russ murderer. It don't sound legit to me, you know what I mean? That fucking mobile capital fortress is hilarious. Yeah, sure. We got wrecked. Lehman Russ. Murderer? Okay. So there's an Ultimate Apocalypse mod wiki. Doesn't say what weapons it has on it, just says Lehman Russ murderer. Russ, god damn it. It's not a Russ, is it? Yeah, there's nothing. I think they've just made it up. I can't see anything else. Was it the Vanquisher? Is it the Vanquisher? It's got the plasma thingy. This is utterly insane. Nope, not the Vanquisher. See, now I'm just looking at different bloody I'm just looking at different Lehman Russ tanks now. I love it when you get sucked down the rabbit hole. Yeah, plasma destroyer instead of a battle cannon. Lehman Russ executioner. So I was wrong, but was I wrong? What did I say? Who cares? Anyway, Lehman Russ murderer, not actually a thing. Lehman Russ executioner, absolutely a thing. This is so crazy. This is just mental. Hang on, Mars pattern convoy. There's so many things. No, there is. What makes that the executioner and the other one the murderer? Oh, that sounded awful. I might have to cut that bit. Nah, I'll leave it in. See, now, did it even happen? I'm going to have to go back in the footage and look. I think I've been sent down a rabbit hole by misreading something. Oh, nice. Stormhammer. Alright. Calm down. Okay, well, that is the first video on Ultimate Apocalypse, which is nothing like what I remember. It is so different. Oh, excuse me. It's so different. But I'm gonna have to go away and play this for a bit and work out what the fuck is going on. But it's quality. I will say that. Absolutely quality. I'm loving it. So look out for more. Thank you very much for watching and putting up with my throat nonsense. And I'll see you for the next one. It's so... Look at it! What? I'll see you next time. Toodaloo.